Because it's a day of the week in San Antonio. I love it here. I love this city. It's a great city. Drink it, drop the hat. Why are you drunk today? It's Cinco de Mayo. Guys, I went to college, and one of the things that shut up, hillbillies! I'm trying to get used to it. It's all about, there's no season colors too. You need the balls and stuff. This is hot all the time. No, you have allergy seasons. Those are the seasons you have. How can it be winter and you still get allergies? Anyone else getting hit right now? It's all. Walgreens version of Claritin, right? It's the same thing.
Hey, I got you that salad crust.
One day I'll probably take Walgreens.
I got some.
Don't think they ever have to take Walgreens. People with herpes seem to love Kayak. Every herpes person loves to eat Kayak. And I realized doing the cold water splashes down the stairs. You're horrible drivers. The bigger the truck, the dumber the driver. That's right. You have a Ford F-350, you probably have Down syndrome. You can't drive it, you're horrible. I would give you that. Oh yeah, the hell with education. Let's make some meat. I might be number 32 in math and 43 in science and 56 in geography according to our president. But barbecue. Back in New York, where I'm from, barbecues, hot dogs, and hamburgers. Not good enough down here though, is it?
No.
No, down here you need brisket, right? And ribs and sausage and fajita meat, a turkey with beer up its butt. How did that happen? On their hands. Hi, that's Kayla Kippen and my latest Miranda Rice. Gotta have a great hunk of pecan pie. You wanna know that? I got lost in this dump called Sahin, Texas once. Staring at a big nut in front of their city hall, I was like, man, that's a big pecan. The old time people, boy, that's what the hell's the difference? Pecans, which you take on long trips, so you don't have to stop a truck. Yeah, I'm not driving anywhere with that guy. By the way, my Mexican brothers and sisters, is there a part of the cow you won't eat? Really, menudo? Really? My buddy said, hey, you gotta trip my mom's menudo. Well, she's a little old for me. Get some drinks in there, see what happens. Oh, it's exclusive mix. He brought it all up. I'm not eating that. It's good for a hangover. I'll quit drinking. Drink boss? Hey, you gotta try the crispy guy. No, I don't. So you're not hunters or gatherers anymore. You can't throw some crap away. Barb Cohen? But it's the face of the cow. How many parts of the cow do you run out with? Crap, I missed up there. Hey, Shelby, come here. Bring the gap. Yeah. You know, I'm not 100% on this. You call me a figure of my hand, but, eat the face. That's me. What's next? You cook the ass and call it culo asado? Queso. I'm scared of the poop in May. Never do that. No más queso, por favor. That's why we're all fat here, big fat, greasy, sweaty cities. Well, I like living here. My friends want to move out to LA. They don't want to live in LA. In LA, be a fat dude. In San Antonio, I'm like medium. I got it. amazing crowd. I'm excited too. There's a lot of pretty ladies out here tonight. I'll be drinking at a bar after the show. I got drunk about that. You know what I'm saying? You ever seen that couple together? You're like, how the hell did you manage that? Like, into, right? You're a beautiful woman, and you were a boy band. But I was like that. I hit that pretty girl, and then she left, and I was sad. I was like, where am I going to find a girl like that? Like, where am I going to find a mid-20s former stripper single mom? With no job, education, ambition, a marijuana problem, criminal record, where's all the teens at? San Antonio. I could probably throw a rock near the closest wig office and hit my back. That's funny because it's accurate. I just don't have good pickup lines. Like, sir, have you ever heard me have a good line? Really? I would love to say to you, but a comedy would be more. Red Chef cooking the burger from all over the cold sizzle. You get a whiskey, cool piece of all stars, and then put him in those pretty eyes. Or hey, baby, is your brother here? Because you must have fallen a long way from heaven. I get on nerves and be like, hey, your dad must have been a criminal because it looks like your butt hurts. You guys ready to have a great time tonight? I hope you know. I'm so glad to be a part of this. It's been so much fun this week. You guys are in for a treat. You might have seen him on his 8 News at Saturday Night Live. Welcome to the incredibly funny